Hi, in this question, we have a battery which is connected to variable resistance so that the current in the circuit increases with